All right, Steven, come up here for a second, please. So we're on the service call, right? AC not working well. I've done a few houses on this little strip. A couple neighbors as well. I think even the neighbor referred me, but. So 2 days ago, homeowner calls another contractor, puts it in this Honeywell Home Depot special thermostat. You know, it's got heat, cool. It's programmable, you have fan to on and auto. And we get out, we come here, and I'm asking a series of questions, you know, because a good technician will ask the right questions to get a good understanding of what's going on. Because if he didn't tell me that another guy was just here and he had trouble wiring the thermostat and he needed to call for help, I would not have went up here. And guess what? Eventually, he would have been back here because it wouldn't be turning off. The system wouldn't be turning off. So I took the thermostat off the wall. And mind you, the homeowner's right over there. I have no tools in hand, right? So not like I set this up or anything. I take the thermostat off the wall and tell me what wires we have here. We have...
red.
What color wires we have?
We have green, yellow, and red.
Okay. Red is hooked up to where?
Red. R.
Okay. The yellow is hooked up to where?
W.
And G to that is correct. Now, W is used for what?
Heat.
Okay. And Y is used for what?
Cooling.
And G is used for?
Power.
Well, fan.
Fan.
Right? Yeah. How is this turning on the AC unit?
It's not. Not even close.
Not even close. No. So they did something where that's running continuously outside. Uh-huh. Running continuously. Unless they finagled the thing. No, they didn't.
No.
It's actually on electric or heat pump, so that's wrong. Uh-huh. You have your old thermostat, sir?
No.
We may have to put that back.
He took it.
He took the thermostat. Not only did he wire it the wrong way, he wired it to give you heat.
Yeah.
So he did something very fishy here. Let's try this.
No winning.
Oh, we're going to have to get to the bottom of this.